But I was still in that place of hiding my light, trying different things, but never quite succeeding because ultimately the self-belief wasn't strong enough. So to have somebody listen to my life experiences, which is what the process was, and then deliver back to me this whole story around, well, not a story, it's my story, but being able to put all of that into a purpose that he could see in me was like somebody finally saw me for the first time ever. And that's just made me emotional again.